Shalom and welcome to PowerPoints. Boy, the Lord is making us wise men and women. He is really moving through these PowerPoints. I've got a wisdom key for you right now. It comes out of Ecclesiastes 8:1. Who is like the wise? And who knows the interpretation of things? A man's wisdom makes his face shine, and the hardness of his face is changed. Isn't it interesting that when you really have wisdom from God, you don't have to tell anybody? It just shows all over your face. I'll see you tomorrow.